In Business Central, you can create a blanket purchase order to set up a long-term agreement with the vendor for a number of items you're going to buy, and then you can create purchase orders from that as you go along. So if we enter the blanket purchase orders, and I've entered two here for the example, and I go into my rim and spokes, I can see here two lines for the blanket purchase order on different quantities. So this is the agreement for the vendor. And now my quantity to received is the full amount and quantity received nothing. So the way we use it is to enter a part of the amount that we're going to buy. Let's say we are going to buy 100 now and 10,000 here. And you enter the date. So this is normally the end date, or you have handled the end date in the header up here. So you can see what is the due date of the agreement. And now I would like to call upon some of those items, for instance, the 1st of May, like this. And I can simply create a purchase order from here by making order. Do you want to create an order? Yes, please. And the order is created. So now I have a purchase order that is made from that purchase blanket order. My quantities received is now emptied if I enter my purchase order I just made. And it would be the last one. In here, I can see my lines for that specific purchase order. And when I post this purchase order, when I receive the good, and then post the receipt, it will actually post, of course, this purchase order, but also register it on the purchase blanket order. So I can now see on the blanket order, my quantity received is 110,000. And now I can enter a new quantity when making the next purchase order. So in this way, I can call upon this blanket order and handle the same prices and the same stuff on the purchase order. So I don't have to maintain that every time.